Building community, right? Building a strong connection so that when we do fall, we have someone to fall back on, someone to rely on, someone to call, just someone to connect with, right? Whenever we need help, support, or even just to spread love, right? Like, that's enough, spreading love. And I just wanted to bring this event to life because I was going through something like in the middle of the summer of 2021, and I just couldn't get the help as quickly as I think I should have gotten it, or as quickly or as easily as I should have gotten it. I think it was just important for folks in this community of Boyle Heights to know that there are resources around that you can go to. And also just like highlighting different vendors that are queer or even allies, you know, that like are here to build community, which is also what the Boyle Heights Conservatory is about, right?
I think it's very important these days to do these type of events when we gather all together, and because that's the way that we'll get educated. The start of bullying in life or transphobia, it starts from the house. So I think inviting Boyle Heights and all the families and all of that, I think it's very important because that's gonna bring the community together and they're gonna understand us better. Then we could have a better living because we could at least live in a safe place.
There are a lot of aspects to people's lives that they don't even know that they could get some assistance in. Like saying hi to all of the vendors, I'm finding out about like all the different resources that they provide. Like Project Q does free haircuts, Trans Latina Coalition has their own house. Like all of those different things are really, really important. And I think that a lot of times we can internalize our struggles and our challenges and think like, oh, this is just something that I need to get through, or this is just something that, you know, is my own issue. But we all have to take care of one another.
Aquí yo puedo mirar que hay muchas oportunidades y aprendemos también al mismo tiempo. Aquí se le ofrece mucho a la comunidad mucha ayuda. Y puedo ver que mucha gente aquí es muy amable, muy amistosa. Y te extiende realmente la ayuda que necesitas.
Pues aprendí que a veces son muy señalados y la gente los agrede. ¿Por qué? Porque son diferentes. Pero yo digo que no debe de ser así, ¿verdad? Muchos somos, ignoramos la forma de tratar a esas personas, ¿no? Que no son unos ovnis, porque somos la comunidad. Debe de haber más aceptación.
Communities of color receiving proper representation, right? And that comes with like us allowing different people into our communities, like share their culture and their beliefs and like who they are with us, right? So we can all like just know that there is people more than just with your ideas and the way you look, the way you think, the way you dress, what you like, you know? There are people outside of your bubble.
Ooh, check Twitter. Stare at yourself in the mirror. Damn, you got thick this winter. Now think about what's for dinner.
I hope that the community knows that there are resources that are there for them, especially. And I feel like oftentimes when we talk about LGBT resources, they can still be inaccessible to a lot of folks, and people might even feel like, oh, well, if I'm already not, you know, white or privileged financially, then I don't know what's out there to help me. So we want to destigmatize that.
So I just wanted to celebrate our communities, celebrate our hard work, celebrate our people, and let's just be proud of ourselves, because being trans, being queer, being LGBT, like, it's everything.
I just want folks to know that they're not alone. And that there is someone there for them. And maybe their families might not be there for them, their friends might not be there for them, their workspaces might not be there for them, but there are people that care for you and that are here, like, to support you in any way that they can, right? With positive intentions and with the intentions for you to better yourself and just be comfortable, be happy, be who you are, right? Which is a lot what this event's about, you, like, you know, like, us just being confident, being proud, queer, trans, LGBT individuals, and celebrating and uplifting each other.